Look at him, guys.
And the rift. Well, maybe I don't want to. Huh?
It's worth attempting here, or you guys know me as Slugface sometimes. Sorry for the last video, I didn't have sound. I'm trying to fix that. Just give me a second here.
If you're gonna talk to your imaginary friend, Stu, you might want to wait till you're in a deep-free zone.
Okay, there we go. Sorry for that interruption. I was going insane from the sound, and it hurt my ears. But no, today we're gonna be playing a map called Guy Rise on Black Ops 2, Zombie Mode. Let's get started. I haven't played this map in a while, because I haven't been playing my Xbox in a while. Especially on Black Ops 2, I'm usually playing, like, nothing. Well, I do play some GTA 5 sometimes. I'll probably start recording that soon if you guys would like to see that. Me and my cousin do pretty retarded things with it, so it's fun.
Randomness be damned! I'm taking this!
Alright. No. My teacher.
Where are the teachers?
Teach. It's like school! Oh god. Body armor? Oh yeah, and these guys. Yeah, body armor, so it takes it. It's not normal zombies, so they're annoying if you're trying to kill them all the time.
You touch it, you pay for it.
What kind of this guy up here? It looked like there was a guy up here. I felt like that. Wait, where the heck did they all bring that from? Oh. Okay, no, this sounds a little bit too soft. Okay, that was cute. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Okay, you guys can still see good enough anyway. Yeah, I'm sorry for the bad thing. I'm trying to, like, fix that. It's getting annoying. I'm with it like this. Teachers! The heck? That guy no bomb. I saw a zombie shadow on the zombie's face. Hey. This is nice to hit things. So I hope you guys are having a good day. If you watch my video, if you go to my Google Plus account, if you find this on Google Plus, I do have a Google Plus account, Mr. Slaughterhouse Gaming, and well, we're having a garage sale, so if you guys want to come, it's a lot of women's stuff. I mean, I am selling a basketball goal if you guys want one. It's pretty cheap compared to the ones we buy normally. But yeah.
Don't you even think about it!
So if you guys would like to come, that'd be great. Because that's how I'm gonna buy some more stuff for these videos and stuff. And just, you know, to buy stuff to make my videos better, like new maps on, and buy my Call of Duty Advanced Warfare again. Because the Terra Twins, we haven't done a video with them. Now when we take videos, they dislike when we do, so they get mad at us and don't even talk, so we decide not to do them. But yeah, I let them play on my Advanced Warfare and they screwed up the disc a lot. Like, there's a giant, easy to see line right through the middle of the disc. So yeah, they screwed up my disc badly, so I'm gonna have to go buy me a new one. I do have Zombie Mode on there if you guys would like to see it one day. If you would, I'd suggest writing in the comments so I would at least know. And oh my god, I'm out. Let's stand there with those fools.
Shit! That's a medium mess!
Ooh, ow. playing I'm not even sure. I haven't played this map in a while, so I'm probably gonna start taking the safe ways. What the flip is that noise? That crawler. That crawler gone wild. So basically, yeah, I'm sorry I'm doing this. My phone is acting up. I heard one of these track phones, so I mean, I have to. Yeah, that's why I'm videotaping on my computer and not my phone. Don't do that. That literally scared me. I'm like, what the flip is this? Oh, okay. Back to saying, oh my god, I told you that.
Hands up! Don't jump and jump again! Eyes high!
Oh my
god!
Okay, that cheated me. That was really retarded. The game. Oh my god, you know what? I'm just gonna hit into here, guys. I don't have much space anyway. Thank you for watching. Please comment.